Hey guys, it's Coconut Joe here. We're going to run the 307 SSX. I pretty much am like Tom Seaver, who doesn't have to watch a baseball game. He just knows by the box score kind of how it went. And that's what we're going to do here with this boat. So I'm going to give you time to plane, top speed, speed at 75%, and minimum plane. And we might play with the trim tabs a little bit. When we get done, we'll know the performance characteristics of this boat. We're going to start with time to plane. Randy, would you turn to the back of the boat? And then he's going to go Mississippi's to tell us how long it takes to get on the plane. All right, here we go.
Miles per hour, but our miles per gallon aren't any better.